The Peacock and the Crane. A peacock, puffed up with vanity, met a crane one day, and to impress him, spread his gorgeous tail in the sun. "Look," he said, "what have you to compare with this? I am dressed in all the glory of the rainbow, while your feathers are gray as dust." The crane spread his broad wings and flew up toward the sun. "Follow me if you can," he said. But the peacock stood where he was among the birds of the barnyard, while the crane soared in freedom far up into the blue sky. And the moral of the story is, the useful is of much more importance and value than the ornamental.